Okay, we're gonna set up our moss traps right now, which very easy to do. I'm tearing off the cover and I'm taking my wonderful moss trap off, which is very pretty if you can see. Okay, then again, very easy. You just tear up the protective paper and you set up the little dome exactly like this. Voila, it's ready. So if you can see, I have already set up here on the top of the closet, and I wanna set up second one on the bottom because I have a lot of wool products here. Okay, so I don't want any moths gonna sit in my closet and eat my clothes. Okay, so I'm gonna set up here. This one is set up already for a while, but fortunately, I don't have a moth in my house. So what I'm doing right now is just protective moth traps for any case. God forbid, moth's gonna get into my closet, and I have this already done. Here is one more, and if you can see, here is a lot of the wool products, toy, wool clothes here. So that's I'm doing here especially for protecting my clothes and my sweaters and things like this to don't be eaten up by moths. Okay, I'm finishing.